Oh my God, what is that? Oh my God, what is that?
Boy, Hargrovevidz coming back with another video, bro. Today's video, got another McQueen video. McQueen is one of my favorite YouTubers.
You what?
At first he wasn't, but he's becoming one of my favorite. I don't know why I keep tugging my shit. This is McQueen's Most Racist Moments Volume 2 Warning. Extremely offensive. Now, knowing the people that's on YouTube.
Yo, at this moment, I was just like, bro, what the fuck? You can see that shit in my face.
I know y'all seen that. Knowing the people on YouTube, they probably gonna put some, they still probably gonna put some gay stuff in here. And this is a racist video, bro. Crazy. But make sure y'all leave that like and subscribe button, because we post number bangers. Every time I upload, it's a banger. You feel me? It's a banger. Let's get straight into the video. Hold up. There we go.
Listen, I understand they say you make your own bed, but tell me who supplied these sheets with this cheap ass thread. And deny you about the feds, he can't see.
Welcome back, man. Another video of McQueen. We got McQueen's Most Racist Moments. What the fuck? Nigga, I'm not racist.
Love you, cacked out. Spam the fucking cap in the chat. Yo.
I'm not racist. I'm not racist.
I'm not racist.
I'm not racist.
What the fuck is that happening?
Oh, snap. Wait, is that DDG? Wait, why does he beat him like that? He beat the brakes out of him, bro. Oh my gosh, bro. He's really beat the brakes out of this kid, bro. Like, that don't funny, bro. Let's play the video again.
Deputy, I hate blacks to you. Second of all, this monkey was selling CDs in front of our liquor store.
Well,
I hate blacks.
Wait.
Second of all, this monkey was selling CDs in front of our liquor store. That's deputy,
wait,
I hate blacks. Back up.
Wait. You see how he beat him? You see how he beat him?
Back up. Back the fuck up.
Officer, what's wrong?
That's deputy, I hate blacks to you. Second of all, this monkey was selling CDs in front of our liquor store.
Well, what's wrong with that?
That bitch said monkey. That bitch think he freezing. You know that bitch freezing, but like, you fucking monkeys. That bitch freezing be calling niggas monkeys and shit, though. Like, for real. Like, really. Like, ain't this nigga white, bro? Why is he calling you a monkey, bro? Beat this nigga ass, bro. Like.
Ma'am, do you understand how sharp CDs are? It's a safety hazard, damn it. Now, I won't have blacks running around here selling deadly mixtapes.
Listen, officer. I mean, deputy.
That's right. It's deputy. I hate blacks.
That nigga, McQueen. That nigga McQueen right there look like he a 30-year-old. That nigga look like he a light-skinned 30-year-old named Emmanuel for you tomorrow. Nigga named Isaiah for you tomorrow. Fat Nose for you tomorrow. That nigga got two earrings for you tomorrow. This nigga think he Michael Jordan for you tomorrow. You see that nigga whole gold team? This nigga think he Steph Curry for you tomorrow. Nah, this nigga IJJ fits for you tomorrow. Cop glasses for you tomorrow. Thingy in the Bad Boys 3 for you tomorrow. This nigga he is a male cop for you tomorrow.
I have just the cure for you. Please just have a drink.
You know what? You're lucky. I'm thirsty.
that big ass uniform, bro. Oh, that wasn't even like part of the video. That was just like a little like appetizer, bro. Like.
No black people should be in a situation like this.
And we're past. You're not even black, bro.
Are you black, man? Because at this point, what is are you? I don't even think you're black. You so damn dark, nigga. You fell off of the damn scale of black. I don't even know what shade of black you are, bro. You know what I'm saying?
That nigga. Wait, you gotta hear that again, bro.
What shade of black you are, bro. You know what I'm saying? You might not be black anymore, nigga.
Why my nigga?
So damn dark, nigga, you fell off of the damn scale of black. I don't even know what shade of black you are, bro.
Oh, Z.
You know what I'm saying? You might not be black anymore, nigga.
Why my nigga?
You cannot do that. Chalk skin look ashy as hell for you tomorrow. Put some lotion on your face for you tomorrow. Your face needs some hydration for you tomorrow. Look, let me go back. Look like a nigga named Jones for you tomorrow. Matt, your last name Jones for you tomorrow. You look like the nigga off of Heartbeats. They was like, I've been working. Zada. Look one, nigga. Nice like this. I wish raindrops would fall. Look one, nigga. That nigga look like he one of them niggas that
you
be in
a
corner store
do that.
And ask for
that's
a
not,
pack
that's
of
not okay.
Oh! Whoa!
All I heard was Indian music in the background, nigga. Just the scenery and the girl. All I heard
look
was
Indian
music.
Look at her eyelashes. That don't like. You better take them shits off, boy. I catch anyone in my system wearing it, I'm cooking her.
You fucking you, bloody,
you bloody, you fuck you, fuck you. You. This nigga just raped a dog? This nigga just raped a Minecraft dog. This is the white people. This is the stuff the white people come up with.
That nigga look like the only Asian that name is named off of Ninja Turtle name Ralph. His name is Ralph. This nigga, he's weird. He collect praying mantises. This nigga play with his boogers. He eat them. This nigga go to restaurants all
the time.
Right, Todd. All right, Jason. All right, Fred. All right, Justin. All right, Trevor.
Fucking crazy.
This is a little too white for me.
Shut the fuck up, my nigga. Shut up. Shut up.
That nigga flight stupid.
This nigga said, "What's a little stupid little chocolate? Look at this little goofy gumdrop ass nigga, bro. This nigga looks sweet as hell, bro." Not to look fine. I do not to tell no who told you to do that. I do not to look like that. Put on another outfit.
That nigga racist, bro. That nigga is but racist.
The person behind the gimmick is a dick.
Bruh. What's wrong with this nigga, bro? What the fuck? Wait, rewind that, bro. I'm gonna tell you this, bro. My sister used to do that shit, bro. Like, that shit funny, bro. This how the kids be when they be losing a game of Fortnite.
That cat was chilling. The hell wrong with Ernie?
Can you shut the fuck up?
Look at this nigga, he look retarded. This nigga look retarded, bro.
Yeah. It was like a damn gorilla.
Oh shit, bro. This nigga is stupid. stupid, bro. Tony Gorilla,
dude. He was like a gorilla with Down syndrome.
Yes! You know me. Right, right. And y'all some ugly ass niggas.
You motherfuckers!
What the fuck is this?
You motherfuckers!
It's Michael Blackson.
It's that crack. I'm telling you, look, he just looked like a crackhead, man. Why do all the whites just turn into crackheads?
You'll be surprised how many black crackheads you'll find, too. It's not just white people, nigga. That's the whole world, nigga. It's like I ain't never seen no Hispanic faggot before until I went to college, nigga. Shit crazy.
Hey, look at this nigga, bro. He looks like he's about to bomb a school, bro.
Nah, that nigga look like the slinging slasher. Ugly.
Why does he look like that, bro?
What the fuck?
He might be a racist.
That nigga look like he trying to read your mind. For you talking about? This nigga look like, I will find you, and I will kill you. For you talking about? You look like stepped on potato chip. For you talking about? You look like inside of a insect's guts. For you talking about? It look like in 30 years when you 60 years old when you get a wife you gonna abuse her. For you talking about? You gonna go whoop whoop.
You know, what's up with the nigga haircut?
That nigga name look like his name, Rob O'Ryan.
That just screams, I'm racist, and I'm trying to hit black
people. The ultimate school shooter. That nigga wore big baggy jeans like CJ from San Andreas.
What? Who is this nigga speaking dumbass?
What?
What?
And he threw a rice ball at it. What the hell? Bro, the whites be tripping, bro. He said like your mother was a abortion.
Oh, shit.
Who even says that, bro? Who else says that but the whites? You know what I'm saying?
Daddy, chill.
Daddy, chill. Daddy, chill. Nah, bro. You got me messed up, bro. Hope y'all liked this video because I damn sure did. Make sure y'all subscribe to the Slimmy Jimmy Productions because he need more subscribers and more views because this was a good video until the end. He talking some daddy. Like, who the fuck says that shit, bro? Like, any one of my homies say that shit to me, I'm slapping the fuck out of him. I don't care what it is, nigga. We'll probably be boxing afterwards. I don't care. You do not say daddy, nigga. But I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Hargrovevidz, make sure y'all like, subscribe. I'm out.